star. Everybody thought he'd go real far, but he didn't get a thing from the classes he took. You know, he just wasn't interested in his books. Amy was the smartest girl at school, not very popular, not very cool. Two kids will be chosen from Earth to go to school at Galaxy High. Traveling millions of miles through space to go.